With Off Leash K9 Training, and I'm here with Charlie. Charlie is a one-year-old German Shepherd. He's going to be with the Born Trained program over the next 2 weeks. Charlie doesn't have any real issues. The only thing major with him is when he sees other dogs, he's extremely excitable, and he's a big leash puller. But when he sees other dogs, he likes to bark real loud, not aggressive. He just wants to go play with them. Owners want to work on that because it can seem a little bit frightening to other people. So definitely the leash pulling and barking with other dogs is something we're going to work on. And they want Charlie to be off leash reliable, which we're going to work on doing and getting them up to speed. But other than that, let's see what old Charlie's got. We'll go from there. Charlie, come. Charlie, come. Come.
Oh, good boy.
Charlie, sit. Sit.
Good. Charlie.
Down. Good down. Charlie, heel. 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 Charlie, heel. Heel. All right, Charlie, come. Well, you see he knows a few things. Let's check back in 2 weeks. We'll go from there. All right. Ready, Charlie? Come on, buddy. Hey everybody, this is Greg with Off Leash K9 Georgia, and this is the tennis ball challenge with Charlie.
Come here, Charlie.